First, turn on the propane tank valve. Do not have to touch the regulator valve. And then come to the stove. The main burner valve can turn on. You can hear the hissing sound. Then you can actually use the barbecue igniter to turn on the light. And then you can turn the valve really hard. And it's fully adjustable. And then you can turn on the pilot light and adjust it such that when you turn off the main burner, the pilot light is still on and you can turn on the main burner.